In order to improve the experience for Caldera users and partners, we have made CalderaDock the first step for any Caldera product installation. CalderaDock installation files are downloadable from Workspace with an active account, using a web browser. Firefox is the default web browser available after each Linux Debian installation. To open Firefox, we go to Applications, Internet, and then click the Firefox icon. We can also drag and drop the icon to the desktop for easier access. Once launched, we go to the Caldera website and connect to our Workspace account. The CalderaDock installation package for the latest version can be retrieved from the Workspace homepage. Here we want to install CalderaDock on a Linux Debian operating system, so we download the appropriate installer. Then we click on Save File. Downloaded files can be found in /home/caldera/downloads. To install CalderaDock, we double-click on the installer. As we can see, after a fresh installation, Linux Debian is not able to run app image files. To fix this issue, we click No, then we right-click on the app image file. From the file properties, we go to the permission tab. Here, we must click this option to execute the program normally. Then we click Close to validate. Now, if we launch the installer, it works. Because we are going to install new software on the system, the root password is required. The root password has been set up during Linux Debian installation and should be Caldera. As you can see, CalderaDock installation is quite fast. To retrieve CalderaDock shortcut, we go to Applications, Accessories. Then we can drag and drop the shortcut on the desktop for easier access. At this point, CalderaDock does not feature all the applications and utilities since we have not installed any other Caldera software yet. Additional applications and utilities will become available in CalderaDock once other Caldera products are installed.